Hey guys, and welcome to my first video. I'm going to be unboxing the Canon EOS 600D. Now, this is my first DSLR camera. I'll be using it to make my future videos and taking some pictures. But there we go, here's a look at the box. Now let's see what's inside it. Let's open it up here. We've got some small magazine. The operating manual. I'm guessing the discs are in there as well. I'm going to be using that though. Inside here, we've got power cable, UK 3-prong, Canon strap, maybe the battery charger. Battery itself. See what kind of power and how long it'll last. We'll see. And the lens here. This is just the kit lens. It's the EFS 18-55. Look about a whirl. See how that goes. Itself. Let's see. Yeah, very nice. Very nice camera. This is one of the main attractions to buy this camera, was the flip out screen, and you can tilt it any way you want, which is really good. Like I say, I've never used a DSL before, but a DSLR, sorry, before. But we'll have a wee look and see how we got on with it. Look out for my next video. It should be coming soon. Thanks for watching.